Hello, welcome to the new episode of The Sky This Week. In this episode, let us look at the bright objects which can be seen in the night sky of this week. Here is a happy news for those who love to observe planet Mars. On the 13th of October, Mars will be in opposition. That is, Mars will be at western horizon when sun rises. Hence, red planet Mars will appear bright. Also, as Mars will be visible throughout the night, it is a great opportunity for astrophotography enthusiasts to capture Mars with their camera. Now, let us have a glimpse of this week's evening sky. Cassiopeia constellation can be used to find the pole star and determine the cardinal points, namely east, west, north and south. In the east, red planet Mars is visible in Pisces constellation. Planets Jupiter and Saturn are seen high in the sky and they will set around midnight. Beside Jupiter, Sagittarius constellation can be easily identifiable. Notice that Mars will be brighter than Jupiter. Red bright star Antares in the constellation Scorpius will set around 9 pm. In the pre-dawn sky, brilliantly shining Venus will be visible in the east. It is in the constellation Leo. Hence, it should be easier to identify the stars of Leo. The instant of new moon will be at midnight of 17th October. Prior to this day, moon can be seen in the east before sunrise. Moon and Venus will be seen close to one another on 14th October. They will be just 4 degrees apart. Bright stars like Capella of Auriga constellation, Castor and Pollux of Gemini, Procyon of Canis Minor, Sirius of Canis Major, and bright stars of Orion constellation, including Betelgeuse and Rigel, can be seen high in the eastern sky. In the south, bright star Canopus will be visible. For few days after the new moon day, the pre-dawn sky without the moon will appear much darker. Hence, suitable for observing meteor showers like Orionids in Orion constellation, Northern and Southern Taurids in Taurus constellation, and Andromedids in the Andromeda constellation.